Maybe I need glasses. People, we're going to take you back to somewhere near the beginning of good old Aussie rock and roll. This is from an Adelaide band that was way back in the early 70s that went by the name of Zoot. You guys heard of a band called Zoot? Anyone heard of Zoot? Come on! Shit, come on! They're from Adelaide. It's an old Beatles song. Here we go. Thank you very much. Thank you, everyone. All right. Thanks. Nice to rock out to that one. Give it up for Brody Green on the drums, everyone. Brody was in hospital last week and he's here doing a gig. So give it up for Brody. Well, what do you want to play after that?
What would you like to do? Okay.
All right. We're going to throw in a great little song from the Police. Take it away, Brody. Start us off, man. He's married, by the way. very much. Thank you.
Oh, all right.
Man, it's hot. It's hot in here. Cheers, everyone. Cheers. Cheers to you all. We're going to change the pace a little bit now. I'm going to do a sexy song for all the sexy people here tonight. You ready, Max? You sexy man, you take it away. much. Thank you, everyone. All right, let's get back to some classic Aussie 80s rock. This is one of our favorite songs. We hope you like this, gang. The Sunny Boys at school, remember them?
Oh yeah, and Razzers. Who remembers that song? Anyone? Remember going to Fiesta Villa on a Monday night, listening to all of these great Aussie bands, good old times. Now I'm showing my age, holy shit.
All right. People, we're gonna get back to the very, very, very beginning of the Oz music industry, about 1957 in Australia. You're going to sing with me. Are you ready? Well, ready? You know you make me wanna shout. Hit my heels up and shout. Now wait a minute, you know that I feel all right. Now that I've got my woman,
oh yeah,
I feel all right. Every time I think about you people, you look so good to me.
Praise the Lord, hallelujah.
You know you make me wanna
shout.
Throw my head back and
shout.
Kick my heels up and
shout.
Something now, a little bit something now, a little bit something now, a little bit something now. Well done. Nice. Some Johnny O'Keefe.
Actually, I'm just going to point this out. While we're in the clapping mood, we're trying something a little different up here this evening. Actually, afternoon, whatever you want to call it. Young Danny's playing bass. He's never played bass live before. He's doing a marvellous job. Let's hear it for Danny, yeah? I've got to tell you.
Thank you very much.
Singing and playing bass is not very freaking easy, is it?
Six strings on a guitar was too many, so I thought I'd go to four. See how that works out, huh? Yeah. Do you want to play some Sweet, Max? Who was on Rock the Boat? Who was on Rock the Boat here? Yeah. I know Mick and Elaine are on Rock the Boat. Where's Mick and Elaine? Hi, guys. How are we? Over there. Hey. Nice to see you. You well? Good.
Thank you so much, guys. We can't say it enough. Thanks for having us on board. Unreal. It's a big honour. Very big honour. And obviously a pleasure. Holy shit. It's a pleasure, isn't it?
So if you're on the cruise in 2019, who was on that one? The year before last, not last year, because that was just a lost case, that one. You would have seen this band by the name of Sweet. Go, Max. Back there, nice one, Brody. Squeezing them. You alright there, Max? You got a towel?
I'm a bit worm.
Oh, God. Alright.
Okay, it's a little bit lonely doing this. How about you guys join in, clap some hands with me?
Thank you. All right. Nice. That was a...
Oh, God.
Some Spider Bait there. That was a Spider Bait version, in case you don't know. We're an Aussie band, of course.
No one rocks like the Aussies, do they? No one rocks like the Aussies, yeah?
So we're going to throw in some more new Aussie music for you. This singer actually looks like Max, and he plays a guitar like that, so Take it, Max.
Could be me.
You know a band called Wolf Mother? Of course you do. We're going to finish up with something. We're going to bring it down just a little bit. This is something we can all sing along to. Hey. Max is going to play this. He plays this so beautifully, by the way, just in case you're wondering. And of course, yes, we're going to say a big, 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 big thank you to John Prune for doing the sound today. Give it up for John. And Tim back there helping out as well. Thank you, sir. Thank you, boys. Give it up for him. Yes. And Jordan provided the backline. Thanks, man. We're going to finish up with something else from a great band that was an Adelaide band in the early 70s. Enjoy the rest of the day. We're Clearway, everyone. Thank you so much for today.
That's a little bit boomy, John. I don't know.
Sorry. There it is.
Because I love you, not because we're far apart. It's because I love you, and because you're in my heart. It's because I miss you, oh how long it seems to be. It's because I miss you, thoughts of you come back to me. Because I love you, I'll come home to you one day. It's because I love you, in my thoughts you'll always stay.
We know this, come on. Here on the side as well. Sing it.
Do what you wanna do.
Can we do this one more time, nice and loud?
Ooh.
Come on. 2, 3, go. podcast. We're Clearway. Enjoy the rest of your day here. Enjoy the new romantics. Thank you. We'll see you later. Thank you very much. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie. Thank you. Good night.